Another one of the doctor's pathetic experiments. Interesting.